make the play. Backhanded by Gagne. Rowdy! Rileto from a sharp angle is denied. Here come the Jackets. Detroit able to respond to keep it in. Columbus will try again. Voracek. Here's Chinnikov on a breakaway. Scores his first in the NHL. The Jackets have tied it.
Well, just like that, Yegor Chinnikov on a breakaway. That's what he needed to get his first in the National Hockey League. Bouncing puck all throughout this shift, and then finally it gets settled down, and Jake Voracek has to stay with it. And what an impressive play there. Pokes it out of trouble, and Thomas Greiss could not get those legs closed quick enough as Chinnikov picked his spot and ripped it. Oh, did he twirl the stick? What a celebration here. Oh, yeah. Wind it up and celebrate. Kid thought he had his first one a couple games ago. It got deflected. But no, you are on the board. Congratulations to his first National Hockey League goal.
So Chinnikov, who had an assist earlier on the tying goal in the second period by Boqvist, comes back with his second point and his first National Hockey League goal.
You want to keep it deep. No turnovers at either blue line right now. You got a lead.
Valeno with a shot that gets stopped. Gagne just overskated. And there's Rowney. More of a veteran presence right there to intercept. Voracek went off his skate. Moved ahead here. And here's a break. Chinnikov. His first National Hockey League goal.
Well, that's unfortunate. For multiple reasons. I thought a pretty good shift by that line up into that point. In this game, there's been a lot of bouncing pucks and who's getting the bounces. This thing just ricochets around in the neutral zone. Abilis off the skate of Voracek. Now the wings, they're going to dive in here. Both defensemen at the same time and off to the races, and just a rocket shot for his first of the season. But every goal is a scramble, a bounce one way, or just somebody out of position by maybe a foot or two has created these scoring opportunities. And after a real good shift by that line with Valeno, it's unfortunate on for that goal, and just a bounce in neutral zone creates a scoring opportunity and first career goal.
Nice job by Chinnikov to use the skates to keep that puck away from the Red Wings. Now Sillinger to Voracek, didn't catch it cleanly, gives it to Chinnikov, hit on a breakaway, he shoots, and he scores! Bartender, give me a Yeager bomb! Yegor Chinnikov, it finally gets in for him, his first NHL goal, and it ties the game at 3.